Hello friends, find the value of k if k square minus k cube equal to 2 over 27. Let's solve it. It will be equal to k square minus k cube minus 2 over 27 equal to 0. K square minus k cube minus 2 over 27 is same as minus 3 over 27 plus 1 over 27 equal to 0, because 1 over 27 common and minus 3 plus 1 equal to minus 2. I hope you understood. K square minus k cube minus 3 times 1, we get 1 over 3 times 9, 27, plus 1 over 27 equal to 0. K square minus 1 over 9 minus k cube plus 1 over 27 equal to 0. It will be equal to k square minus 1 over 3 whole square, because 3 square equal to 9 minus common k cube plus minus 1 over 3 cube, because 3 cube equal to 27 equal to 0. Very simple. As you know that a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b, and a cube minus b cube equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square. So this equation will become k plus 1 over 3, k minus 1 over 3, minus bracket k minus 1 over 3, k square plus k times 1 over 3 plus k over 3 plus 1 over 3 square 9, 1 over 9 equal to 0. Here k minus 1 over 3 and k minus 1 over 3 corresponds, it will be common, k minus 1 over 3, k plus 1 over 3 minus k square minus plus minus k over 3 minus plus minus 1 over 9 equal to 0. Either k minus 1 over 3 equal to 0, which is k equal to 1 over 3, and or minus k square plus k minus k over 3 plus 1 over 3 minus 1 over 9 equal to 0. Minus k square plus, take calcium, 3k minus k plus 9 calcium, 3 times 3, 9. 3 times 1, 3. Minus 9 times 1, 9. 1 times 1, 1. Equal to 0. I hope you understood. Minus k square plus 3 minus 1, 2k over 3 plus 3 minus 1, 2 over 9 equal to 0. To get rid of this fraction, multiply by 9 on both sides, minus k square times 9 plus 2k over 3 times 9 plus 2 over 9 times 9 equal to 0 times 9. Here 9 and 9 will be cancelled. 3 times 1, 3 times 3, 9. Next here we have minus 9 k square plus 2 times 3, 6k plus 2 equal to 0 times 9, 0, which is a quadratic equation. A equal to minus 9, B equal to 6, C equal to 2. Apply now quadratic formula. K equal to minus B plus minus square root B square minus 4AC over 2A. K equal to minus B is 6 plus minus square root 6 square minus 4, A is minus 9, C is 2 over 2, A is minus 9, K equal to minus 6 plus minus square root 6 square 36 minus minus plus 4 times 2, 8, 8 times 9, 72 over minus 9 times 2, minus 18. K equal to minus 6 plus minus square root 36 common 1 plus 36 times 2, 72 over minus 18. K equal to minus 6 plus minus square root of 36 equal to 6 square root 2 plus 1 3 over minus 18. We can common here minus 6 1 plus minus square root of 3 over minus 18, minus and minus will be cancelled. 6 times 1, 6 times 3, 18. We get k equal to 1 plus minus square root of 3 over 3, which can also be written as k equal to 1 over 3 plus minus square root of 3 over 3. Now verify here. I'm going to checking here. K equal to 1 over 3. From here, K equal to 1 over 3. I'm going to put here in K square minus K cube equal to 2 over 27. Put the values here. K is 1 over 3 square minus 1 over 3 cube equal to 2 over 27. 1 over 3 squared, 9 minus 1 over 3 cubed, 27, equal to 2 over 27. Take LCM of 27, 9 times 3, 27, 3 times 1, 3, minus 27 times 1, 27, 1 times 1, 1, equal to 2 over 27, 3 minus 1, equal to 2 over 27, equal to 2 over 27. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that k equal to 1 over 3 satisfies the equation. Verification is done. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.